back here. You're not even hidden. Have you got it?
I've been trying, Trevor. I've been trying.
Come on over here, all right? I ain't gonna hit you.
I've been trying.
I know, I know.
Dong!
I thought you said you weren't gonna hit me.
I thought you said you were gonna find fucking Michael Townley.
There's two Michael Townleys living in LS. One is 83, and the other one is at kindergarten. I asked the teacher to put him on the phone just to be safe, but she threatened to call the cops. I ain't no molester, Trevor.
Shut up before I molest you, all right? Now, is there anything else?
I look through the phone directory. I did find a Michael DeSanta, about the right age, married with two kids.
What's his wife's name?
Amanda.
Amanda?
Yeah.
You're a genius, you moron. Come on, come here. Don't you ever not tell me things I want to know.
Sorry, Trevor.
Run, you little bastard. Get out here. We're going to Los Santos.
Are we?
Not you, me and Wade.
What about me?
You're CEO of Trevor Phillips Enterprises. Find us some business so that we can make some money. And tidy my shit up. Let's go, Wade, come on. I'm driving. You can jerk me off if I get bored. I'm joking. You can suck me off.
We gonna stop for ice cream?
Ach ja.
So we're headed to Los Santos then?
Just im Wohnpark? Hä?
I gotta make a stop.
Oh, what's your stop? Ice cream? My bag.
Hinten.
Road trip? We taking this one?
Get in! Where are your people at in Los Santos?
It's just my cousin there, Floyd. He's bunked in with his girlfriend someplace called Vespucci Beach. So, what's your stop?
Family's important, Wade. Not as important as the man that's employed you, mentored you, and fed you amphetamines this last year, but it's important. We gotta pay this cousin a visit.
I ain't seen him in a while, Trevor.
All the more reason to drop by.
Okay, that might be nice, but where are we stopping on the way? Because, you know, I'm getting kind of wet over here.
For fuck's sakes! Another chapter of the Lost descended on this fine town. Looking to mourn and maybe revenge their dead. I was thinking me and you could pay our respects.
What the fucking hell? Ah, Hilfe!
The Lost Camp. Ooh, I got some fond memories of this place.
Hilfe! Huh. Haben wir doch alles aufgeräumt.
The assholes here. They slipped. Ice took a hold of this whole place.
You're lost. You are not forgotten, brothers.
We'll find that motherfucker.
I got you them bombs and that pistol with the thing that makes it quiet on it.
Yeah, I took them. Those are my gifts for these pricks. Sit tight, little buddy.
Don't be long.
Take a ride. See what kind of shape they left this place in.
There guys out here are brothers of the Lost Motorcycle Club. Brothers I might add, but you are morally obligated to bang the shit out of.
That's the spot.
I don't care how creepy this dude is. Ain't no one dumb enough to come out here with these rabble rousers ready to give him hell.
Oh shit! You're the dude! You're the fucking dude!
You got no picky.
He ain't gonna do us again!
Sweet fucking revenge!
I can't believe he came back!
God forgive, motherfucker! The Lost Goat!
Go, 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 go!
Wenn mich der letzte Typ da gesehen hat, scheiß drauf.
Ja, natürlich, ein Versuch.
Ey, ist das jetzt schon eine Frage? Autoneustart, ey. Ist doch klar. Also, das muss doch nicht auf mir sitzen, ey. Klar, natürlich muss ich mich rechnen dafür.
Rock this asshole.
Oh. Ja, cool.
Tschüss. Now that that's over, let's get out of town. Los freaking Santos.
Whoops.
Got go okay? I heard like a banging and screaming, but then not the nice kind.
Yeah, it went good, Wade. We don't have to think about the loss no more. Let's go find my old buddy.
This Michael Townley guy must have pissed you off real bad for you to want to find...
Ruf mich an.
Pissed me off. The guys that killed him, the federal government, they pissed me off.
Ruf mich an.
Dad, who's this?
Now you're starting to grasp the pertinent questions. My dead friend's tired ass movie quotes with my dead friend's alias and my dead friend's family and a house that must have been paid for with my dead friend's stashed millions.
Wow, that's a real mind fuck.
Yeah, I'll show you a fucking mind fuck. I'm gonna stick my boy in your eye. It's gonna come out of your ear, huh?
I didn't mean anything by that, P. Trevor,
lube up your eye hole, fucker, because I'm gonna fuck your tiny mind, huh? I'm about ready to turn you into roadkill!
Please, don't turn me into anything! Trevor, I just want to be Wade!
Hey, wenn du einfach nur Wade sein willst.
No, Wade!
Are we nearly there?
You keep this up, you're not gonna get there at all.
Can you tell me a story?
No, Wade.
Let's play a game then. You know animal, mineral, or vegetable? I'll go first. I'm nanotechnology.
You're what?
Ooh, damn it. I gave it away. I wasn't supposed to say what I am. I'll start again. Animal, vegetable, or mineral?
Hey, how about this? I'll tell you a story if you promise never to speak again.
I like stories.
Of course you do. This story's about a boy called Trisha.
Is Trisha a boy's name?
It doesn't matter.
Sounds weird.
He was weird. He was the smartest, toughest, weirdest kid in Canada. Well, in the Canadian border region of America.
Okay.
This boy.
Oh my God, was das eben eine Geschichte.
Charisma and guile that a boy could have, but he didn't know what to do with it.
He should become a baseball player.
That's it. That giant sprawl, Los Santos.
Der Typ hat auch irgendwas gesoffen, ne?
I guess it is.
Whoa.
I always wanted to come here.
But you got stuck in the desert.
It's still San Andreas.
Best part of the state.
San Andreas ist besser als Los Santos? Nope. Never. Nie im Leben. Ach ja, das Park
günstig
hier.
So, Michael, this is where dead men come back to life. It's been nearly 10 years, but you'll keep for another day or so, huh, old friend? You mother. Fucking fuck! I grieved for you! You weren't even fucking dead. You were my best friend. Well, guess who's coming to shit on your doorstep, you fuck!
Okay, Trevor ist wirklich verdammt sauer. Das ist aber mal. Oh Gott, danke. Das was ich machen wollte.
Los Santos, the city of shitheads. Where else would he be?
Floyd over in Vespucci Beach. Will you tell me the story about that boy, Trisha?
Ah, yeah. Where were we? Right. So, this kid, he could fly planes. So, he signed up for the Air Force to fly all day long and bomb villages and maybe, just maybe, drop the nuke. And it was all going well until one day, just before he got his wings, an evil witch in charge of psychological evaluations told him he was unstable and grounded him for life.
That's terrible.
It was. Sent him into a deep pit of doubt, despair. And just then, just as he hit rock bottom, he met a fat, silver-tongued...
Ja, ich gerade die Hand soll da ausfahren, muss ich schließen mit dem mal mit dem Text.
Mike, Michelle.
A lady troll?
Yeah, he had tits like one, but no, he was a boy.
Michelle is a funny name for a boy.
This was a funny boy.
Erzählt ihm gerade die Geschichte von sich selbst und Michael.
Sometimes he'd go into town and rob the shops and inns and such.
Ach ja,
maybe he should rob people too. And you know what? Little Trisha did rob people, and little Trisha was good at it.
Ist ja schlimm hier, diese Fahrerei. Immer diese kurze Kurve frei. Hier wird man San Andreas schöner. Jo, abwärts. Und noch ein Sprung. Und noch einmal. Aua. Tut mir sowas von nicht leid. Ach ja.
We're near Floyd's house. I've seen it on iPhone maps. I'll give you directions. Keep it straight now. This is the place. I think it is, at least.
Wenn du es glaubst, na dann.
Trevor! it's me, Wade!
Who?
Me, Wade, your cousin!
Who?
Your cousin! Fuck! He's come to visit you, you rude fuck! Now get up off the floor and fix me a fucking drink!
Oh, you, Wade! I heard you was off smoking meth somewhere.
No, not somewhere. Here, he's gonna smoke meth here. Give me a fucking lighter.
You can't smoke here.
Okay.
This is my girlfriend's place. She's at a business conference. You can't smoke here and you can't stay here.
How's it going, cousin? It's been a while.
Yeah, I ain't seen you since you was caught in Evelyn's bed.
That was never true.
You gotta go, both of you. My girlfriend, she'd kill me if she knew I had guests.
Well, it's not much of a girlfriend if she don't like your family. Now, would you get me a fucking drink? I'm not gonna ask you again.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Wait, I ain't got no booze.
Then you go out and fucking get me something. You go, too.
Na dann. Habe ich einen Neustoff erstmal so nebenbei mitbekommen? Das freut mich doch sehr sogar. Verstanden. Na dann, ja, ich weiß es. Meine Güte, nervt mich doch nicht hier. Na endlich! Nein! Gehen wir mal zu Michael. Michael. Wing, wing, wing. Na komm, lade schneller. Noch schneller. Laden. Ah, endlich geladen. Halleluja.
Is that yours?
Of course not.
I have only got myself to blame for the mess these kids are in. You are either drunk, or you're staring miserably at the clouds, or you're out there doing God only knows what.
Oh, yeah. I've done horrible by you. Pulled you out of a Midwestern trailer park, got you a big mansion in Rockford Hills. Hell, the only thing you got to worry about anymore is what part of your body you want to have chopped off or sucked out again?
Screw you, Michael.
Ah, but you won't.
I was faithful to you up until I found you in a stripper. I would divorce your ass if I could. You are nothing but a murdering, cheating hypocrite. Thank you, Michael, whatever the fuck our fake last name is. You have ruined my serenity yet again. My yoga is fucked.
Oh, is that what they're calling it now? You and your fucking yoga.
Did someone say yoga?
Oh, hello, Fabian, darling.
Namaste.
Namaste.
You must be Mikael. Namaste.
Nama, go fuck yourself.
Michael!
You've got to work on your anger, brother. It's killing you.
Yeah, tell me about it. Ah! There you are, you little shit. Are you looking for this? No.
Very funny. You know, you're a real asshole.
What did you just fucking say to me?
Stop it! You're ruining my fucking yoga!
Somebody say yoga?
Oh!
Trevor?
Michael.
Oh!
It's good to see you, man.
Yeah, I bet it is. Of course, I'm not the one that's been resurrected. Ain't this grand, huh?
Yeah, well, I got in a bit of an awkward situation.
You're telling me, bro? Yeah. One of those fake your own deaths to your best buddy, and then run off with the dough, and then live in a big mansion. Awkward situations.
It's one way of looking at it.
Yeah, do you have any other ways of looking at it? Because I am all out.
It was a long time ago, man. I've been in witness protection. I still am. That's great.
I'm sorry. Where are my manners, right? Amanda, it is good to see you. Oh, I missed you. You used to be fatter. Nice new tits, by the way. Jimmy, you used to be thinner, but I can't blame you.
Who are you?
Namaste. I'm Fabienne.
Good lord. Where's Tracy?
Where's your sister, Jim?
She's trying out for TV.
She's what?
Yeah, she's auditioning for Fame or Shame.
Fame or Shame?
The fuck are you talking about?
You know, it's that talent / skills show. She loves it. You guys know that.
What's her talent?
Dancing.
Oh, Christ. She's a horrible dancer.
Michael.
She might disagree with you on that.
Jesus Christ. What, now? Now? Where?
The Mays Bank Arena.
Oh, little Tracy being humiliated. Let's go. We go get her. We?
Yeah, we. What, are you gonna stand here and argue while your daughter becomes a national laughingstock? Huh? You're worse than I thought. Now let's go. Come on.
Ja, Trevor scheucht erstmal seinen Freund auf seine Tochter. Na egal. Ja, komm, steig rein.
So, Mike. What? Shit. What were you doing?
I was making myself a juice. Broccoli, raw kale, fish oil. This recipe I got is packed with nutrients, fibers, vitamins, and it don't taste bad. I'll send you the recipe. Anyway, get this. I'm making it. The blender slips. Juice goes everywhere. I'm about to clean it up when I find this bag of grass. Big fucking bag. Jimmy's, right? Okay. Just that moment, Amanda comes in. Sees me there with.
I didn't ask for a blow-by-blow of how you lost your last ounce of masculine pride. I wanted to know what you've been doing for a decade.
Easy, T.
Don't tea me.
Hey, if anyone needs kale, my friend.
I'm beyond kale, okay? It's too late for kale. And it's magical powers to have any effect on me.
Fine.
Or yoga. Or talk therapy. I'm a crank, cannibalism, an incest kind of guy.
Oh, don't worry, T. They'd skip that talk and go straight to shock treatment with your ass.
You too chilled out to say my name, you fat slob. You too relaxed, huh? You laid back Los Santos embarrassment, huh? Is one letter all you can bring yourself to wrap your slothful lips around?
Whoa, dude, you do not let the fuck up.
I got 10 years worth of venting to do. The let up, my friend, is a long way off.
Fine, fine. Do what the fuck you want.
Ja, ne, also die beiden denn, freuen sich ja, sich wiederzusehen. Also, boah, nett, euch
Moderationär. Yes, you did.
I know who you are, Michael Townley. You're in a new place, with some new friends and some fruity fucking habits, but you're still my running buddy. You can't undo that.
Yeah, sure, okay, whatever.
Great!
Hey, it's morning. Let's go and eat at a diner that only serves twats.
This has gotta be it. The Maze Bank. Let's go in. It's showtime, kids!
You can't park there! Production vehicles only!
Come on, you dipshit. Ah, that host, man, he's like any closeted TV presenter. Bitter as fucking vinegar.
Where the fuck are they?
Hello, sir. May I please have your names?
Where the fuck is Tracy Townley, huh? Tracy fucking DeSanta. Fuck, screw that! Where the fuck's Laszlo?
It doesn't matter.
Yeah, that was really good. All right, it's the auditions, Fame or Shame, season 14, right here in Vinewood, San Andreas. Coming up next, it's Tracy DeSanta. Judges, Tracy DeSanta. Yes.
Hi.
All right, Tracy's a dancer, but she also likes acting, modeling, and working with children. That's beautiful. You're so original, like a basket full of puppies or a rainbow or a pile of puke.
Oh.
Who are these clowns?
That's my dad and Trevor?
Two dads. Great.
Wow.
Very San Andreas.
What are you guys doing here?
Yeah, what are you doing here?
Okay, I'm back.
Relax, chill, make yourself at home. He's got a little show to do here.
Okay.
3, 2, 1. All right, it's fame or shame for Tracy DeSanta. Music!
Ich glaube, ich muss dazu nichts sagen.
Shake what your daddy's gave you, honey. Hey, your dad's stuff a 20 in this.
Oh!
Fucking do something about this.
That's enough.
I said that's enough. Hey, I got security. Security!
What'd you fucking say?
Come on, big guy. Come on there.
No!
Come here, you little shit.
Wieso bin ich jetzt mit dir unterwegs?
Hey, you little prick!
The music in that joint is so.
Hey!
Moron.
They took our ride, we take their truck.
Weiter!
Hey! Hey! Not my rig! We're running that prick.
Ja, genau! Vorsicht! Oh, jeit!
Hey, you raise a daughter in this town, you get used to stunts. It's poor parenting. Now, thanks for the lot coming from you.
No one's getting in the way of the big rig!
Tschüss! Weg damit!
Fucking Laszlo! I knew he was an asshole!
So, jetzt komm her, du verfluchter Scheißbastard da. Ja, schön, dass wir da links fahren. Das ist kein D-Zug. Autsch. What the fuck?
We can have a little fun with him. But let's not try to kill this prick, alright?
When we crush his little...
Boah, diese Dinger gehen mir auf den Sack, ey. Meine Güte, ey, ehrlich, das ist doch... Fickt euch doch einfach mal, meine Güte. Diese doofen scheiß Dinger da, die gehen einfach nicht kaputt. Was kann ich dafür, wenn ich einfach dann stecken bleibe? Ist doch ehrlich hier. Was gehört sich einfach nicht.
Was slowing us down.
Look, quit left.
How can you sit there and watch your daughter get treated like that?
Hey, you raise a daughter in this town, you get used to stunts.
It's poor parenting.
Now, thanks for the fucking feedback. It means a lot coming from you.
We're gonna flatten his toy car in this big rig. Don't you worry. Fucking Laszlo. I knew he was an asshole.
Just push him off the fucking road! It's only a battery car, come on!
This ain't exactly a racer.
We gotta go to the left. Fucking idiot! Ah, the little bastard's going up to the train tracks.
Gib Gas.
Well, let's not try to kill this prick, all right?
When we crush this little toy car, who knows what'll happen?
He took a left.
I knew this city would be full of douchebags.
Diese unschätzbaren Masten, ne? Die gehen mir so ein bisschen auf den Sack gerade. Dann kann man so wirklich fast alles gegenfahren, was auch kaputt geht. Aber nein, da müssen ein paar Masten sein. Nicht kaputt, die nicht zerstörbar sind. Das ist doch ein unlogischer Schwachsinn. Maser kann auch dann keine Laternen umfahren, das sollte alles nicht zerstörbar sein.
Hey,
hey, hä? Nichts gedrückt. Bin unschuldig. Wiederbelebter Freundschaft, naja. Na dann. Na dann, Kontakt, was haben wir so? Amanda, Dave, Jimmy. Oh, mit der Tochter reden.
Hey Trace, what's up?
What's up? Are you joking? You ruined my life.
I did? I thought I'd already ruined your life. Remember after that boat thing?
Take this seriously! Do you know how bad I wanted that?
You'll get over it. You'll see, I did you a favor.
Never! I hate you!
Na dann, wenn sie meint, dann ist es wahrscheinlich so. Erstmal mal ein bisschen rumgucken. So, jetzt aktuell. Aha, ja, wunderbar. Immobilie Downtown. Capcode 200.000. Immobilie. Feldhanger. Achso, das gehört ja schon mir. Nein. Bitte, was? 10 Millionen? Doppelter Kinopalast. Filmtheater, Ten Cat. Aha, Immobilie. Golfclub. Ja, genau. 150 Millionen. Ich glaube, ich muss ein paar Überfälle begehen. Schrottplatz? Wieso Schrottplatz? Wieso bitte schon ein verkackter Schrottplatz? Wieso kann ich das bitte kaufen? Smoke on the Wheel, ja. Wer kann sich das wohl kaufen? War das der. Achso. Pitch. Immobilie Pitch. Oder. The Hen House. Hokies. Na dann. Hangar am Los. Ah, ich kann mal Hangar kaufen. Jo. Nett, ne? Wieso eigentlich nicht? Yachthafen von. Schlag mich tot. Ich kann so schlechte Ideen. Ich habe bitte nur 200 Dollar auf meinem Konto. Ich hab doch eigentlich ein paar Millionen oder nicht? Gibt's eigentlich auch hier irgendwo eine Bank oder sowas? Wieso ist das? Wieso ein B? Darts? Driver, Tennis, Tattoo Studio. Psychiatrie, nee, danke. Landeplatz. Von Schlag mich tot, Kinos. Na dann, Ich müsste ja nicht auch Geld abheben können, oder nicht? Ich hab's ja eigentlich. Oh mein Gott. Das hat sich mir aber gerade, hab ich gerade abgeschlossen. Nein, kein neues Spiel, Kollege. Statistiken. 100% Checkliste. Ah ja, 21%. 19 Missionen von 69, also 50 Millionen habe ich noch vor. Wir Hobbys zwischen Fremd und Freak, sagt er meine Güte. Also was ich auf 100% habe, heißt es, glaube ich. Richtig sehe. Ich habe aber doch schon recht gut gespielt, muss ich zugeben. Waffen, sagt er meine Güte. Geld. Genau. Das interessiert mich jetzt eigentlich gerade hier. Eigentlich müsste ich doch mit Michael viel Geld haben. Ich hab doch eigentlich mit dem Überfall begonnen, also müsste ich doch eigentlich das Geld auch haben, oder nicht? Hey, wo ist mit meinem Geld hin? Wo ist mein verkacktes Geld hin? Das verstehe ich jetzt gerade wirklich nicht. Wieso bitte schön mein Geld hin ist. Abzocke. Egal. Das war's erstmal wieder mit der aktuellen Folge. Aktuellen Folgen. Ich hoffe, es hat euch wieder Spaß gemacht. Wir sehen uns aber beim nächsten Mal wieder. Bis dahin. Tschüss. Okay, den Anruf nehmen wir noch gerade an.
Hey Lester.
Mike, hey, I'm transferring your cut of the jewel store take to your account. Madrazo's already got the house money, so you can rest easy there.
Ah, thank God for that.
Da ist es! Ha! Ich hab's doch gesagt, irgendwo muss mein Geld kommen. Irgendwann muss mein Geld kommen. Da sind meine 220.000. Egal, ich brauch noch 10 Millionen für das Kino. Da ist es doch endlich. Da wird jetzt endlich die Statistiken aufgeführt. Bam! Jetzt müssen wir mein Bargeld. Wo es herkommt, steht nicht mehr drin. Das mache ich jetzt eigentlich egal. Aber. Hat sogar jetzt doch gepasst. Also, ich bin schon so froh, ne? Dann jetzt nochmal, wir hoffen, das Spiel hat Spaß gemacht. Wir sehen uns dann beim nächsten Mal wieder. Bis dahin. Tschüss.